The first you put water and much oil because it's good for the stomach, the oil, it's Greek oil. Salt, little bit pepper, pasta, tomato. Oh, I forget the spaghetti. I woke up in there 5 o'clock in the morning. I fix my family and then I start to cook because she want time for all this cook. I make this, it's about 600 people, this. She cook also my friends in the house. So we have today 2,500 people food. Never I cook. I'm not chef. I am mother only. Let's go.
The telephone is fine.
My husband is fireman, okay? And one day, 11 August, he's very bad, he's feel, he started to cry, you know? And he said to me, come with me, we go to the port. And I see the children without shoes. And I say, what I can do? She need food. I say to my friends, come to my home to drink coffee, I have to tell you something. In the port, we have people, we have children without food, without clothes. You can't cook. Me, you, I say, okay, you cast it. And we start to cook for 30 people. We go there, and the other day, we cook for 60 meals. 100 meals, 200 meals, 300, and 4,000, you know. Bakar, I need 2 men for this. Spaghetti. Όλοι σας θέτει με πείτε μου να ξεκινήσουμε. Children! Come! All the people, it's the same. They have the same blood and the same breath. This is... It's from my heart, eh? Believe me. That's all. Nothing else.
Go.
Come on.
Yalla, khoy. Yalla, Amit.